to wrap the baby. Just make sure you don't get the straps caught up. We'll do this one shot. Okay, so I'm gonna end up tying it on the one side. Then I'm gonna cross her legs, hold her legs crossed. Okay. I'm gonna tuck it right under her bum. And then I'm gonna go around one more time. Okay. Nice and snug. Shh. And then I'm gonna tie it on the one side. Okay. And I'm just gonna knot it. She's wide awake, so she was sleeping. So be very good. But every newborn pose is better when they're sleeping. Okay, so I'm just going to tie this bonnet on her. Oh, she's filling her pants again. She is a pooping machine. Always just kind of look at the details of what you're doing. Make sure that the bonnet's on properly and it's nicely snug. Okay, I'm gonna keep her on me. I'm gonna give her her soother again. She just ate, so we know she's not hungry. So I'm just gonna kind of keep her snug against my body and just bounce her a little bit. Crystal leaf photography, and it works. If they don't want their soother, just make the sucking sound and it helps them suck on it. She might just be finished, but I'm gonna curve her and backlight her. So I'm gonna curve her like this. And I'm gonna shove a big bean under her head. She's on the ring already. Shove another little one under there. So I'm just going to kind of bulk up the and turn her head to the side.
shove this under the back. So it's not so huge and bulky. Okay, and we need to remember to have her face angled properly. So it's got to be towards the light. So now I'm not going to shoot from here, I'm going to shoot from this, from her face. You always want to shoot from her face. So I can see light on this side of her face and on that side of her face. The light, so it's not going to be a focal point.